magazine, so I'm not sure. The first one we've got here is called Ideal Home. And apparently it's Britain's best-selling homes magazine. The next one we've got is called Country Homes and Interiors. And then circle the things that I liked at Christmas. Comment down below if you used to do that as a kid. Okay, so I'm gonna need to open this up and then we can go into the magazine flipping or the page turning. It's got this beautiful Christmas tree up on the front. I actually really like this tree. I love the gold and red colour scheme. It says that this is our best guide, our best ever gift guide. The most thoughtful presents and where to source them. This year I'm trying to get most of my presents from small businesses, just because it's nice to kind of give back in that way, and I think it's more special than buying something mass produced. Okay, and here it says time to celebrate. Christmas display. It says here, some things are made for here and now, some are built to stand the test of time. At Neptune, we believe that the best can do both. Good design never grows old. That's their website there. I'm not sure what the company is. I'm thinking maybe it's a furniture company. Julian Chichester. this year because when my boyfriend and I moved into our new flat, the sofas that were here were disgusting. Stained and dirty and just not really usable. So we had to buy one. And sofas are expensive. You don't realise how expensive everything is until you have to furnish your own place, but yeah, they're crazy expensive. We ended up getting one from the British Art Foundation, which is a charity shop. She only paid $170 for our sofa, and it's super comfy. It's not the design that we would necessarily go for, but it does the job. I quite like this one. It looks really comfy. However, I prefer a leather or a faux leather, generally just because I tend to spill stuff and it's easier to clean. Stripes. I like how simple it is. I love that it's got these, I think it's called French windows, looking out into the garden. That's Arlo and Jacob. Seen her on TV or something. science studio, Dunning and Everard helped the two poets turn their home on the windswept Yorkshire moors into something quite magical. That is so gorgeous. I love these countryside houses like this. I do love living in the city. There's pros and cons to both. But recently I've been feeling like I would love to move just to the middle of spellbinding decor. I next one says, our zoo in Sorbet, £125, Romo. Then there's Murat in Sky, £256, in Shalmashire. Middle row from left, we've got Bebop. I like the name. Bebop in Mustard / Emerald, £84.50, a bit more reasonable. And Casamance, taste, but it is nice. That's nice. That is really nice. Really nice. I like the beams. It's got a very got sort of Canadian cabin feel to it. Okay. I think this is my next. Anyways, I'm getting distracted. Some of the same adverts as the other magazines. Let's have a look at these things. Okay. I'm not sure what this is. Wait, number one. A hand and flower bouquet painted plate. I like that, actually. I think it's a really cute design. Two is beacon 320 Bluetooth speaker pastel stripe. £60 by Dick Pierce. That's an unfortunate name. I guess that's kind of reasonable. Woolen stuff generally costs quite a lot. It looks quite nice. And I think it's quite good to buy wool over synthetic fabrics because it tends to last quite a long time. Number 7 is... Where is it? Where is she? Oh, there she is. It's a stoneware candle holder for £22 from Graham and Green. I mean, it's not really my style. 8 is a Granada jug in coral for £60 by the Hackney Draper. I don't know. It's not my favourite jug in the world. 9, Meet Me at Shara's print by Sophia. It's not really my style of art personally, but still quite pretty. Number 10 is Moroccan Bujad Basic Babouche Slippers in Spring Check. £42 by Bohemia Design. I quite like tartany sort of colours at the moment. Colours, I mean pants. So it looks quite cosy. But they are definitely expensive. I've got slippers for a lot less than that. 11, Bonne Nuit Cushion, £42.50 by Oliver Bonus. 12 is a decorative tray for £40 on notonthehighstreet.com. Christmas with